Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, a mother is left shaken after thieves steal her son's ashes, two schoolboys lobby for a new skate park, and we wrap up last week's tour de Perth. For all that and more, pick up a copy of Saturday's Hills Gazette.